They're for the vlog.
Nah, chill out. Chill out.
For the vlog.
That's nasty, dude.
Yeah, that's how we get no views, dude. Shit like that.
You don't gotta do stupid shit to get views.
Yeah,
what are you looking at? Just kidding, bro. All right, chill out. What's up? Here, what? That's expensive. I feel like if people watch this at night, they're gonna be thirsty.
Shut the fuck up. What did you get? The big which one?
What is up, guys? Autoridad Discreta here, doing our first vlog, official vlog. And you can see my boy Manny, he picked me up in his whip. Yeah, we're about to go maybe win, maybe lose. We're gonna go play indoor soccer, so we'll see how that goes. With Real Madrid, it's gonna be our first game, so we'll see what happens. Let y'all know that. Hey, Deadass, you think we're gonna lose?
I'll say we'll lose 10-0. I'm
lying. Oh, yeah. Hopefully, we don't lose that bad. Why? So I can stop vlogging? What is up, guys? Autoridad Discreta team. We didn't win. I didn't play, and Alex didn't play, but it was fun watching. But honestly, what do you think, Manny? Like, Dad, what do you think about the team? Like,
that don't suck.
No, you can't say that. What if they watch the video?
Well, them niggas suck.
Nah, Deadass, what do you think? Like, bro.
That whole suck. But they're ball hogs.
They're ball hogs?
My goalie sucks?
You can't. For those of you that don't know, his goalie is like his coach, so like.
Our coach.
Oh, sorry. No, I'm not a part of that team. I didn't play.
What was the score, bro?
I think it was.
I thought like 4-1.
I don't think that's what it was. I think it was more like 13-4.
Let's go to Hooters.
Let's go to Hooters.
You want to?
Why?
Yeah, bro.
It's almost Friday. By the way, today's Wednesday.
Nah, today's Monday.
Today's Wednesday. But yeah, what about you, Alex? What do you think about the video?
The video that whole sucks too.
No, yeah.
What do you think about the team?
That whole suck.
That's what you have to say.
That's my nigga.
Oh yeah, Manny's my boy.
I didn't play.
Yes, you did. Why you lying?
Oh, dude, my bitch throat hurts.
Your throat hurts.
That's not funny, what are you
laughing
at?
I'm sorry,
bro. Marecos, soles en polvito blanco para aliviarnos. Pero eso es mentir. Siglo XXI en los 80 fue la gripa. Con una bebida, cuidando las zonas con los fierros bien arriba. Acá por Cali.
Boneless in
the
tradition?
At 9.
I'll go ahead and get that.
The boneless or traditional?
Traditional.
You can do two flavors.
Can I just do like lemon
pepper and original hot, or
half and half, or mixed
together?
You're gay, dude.
Can I get strawberry?
Stop.
Stop.
Oh, you chicken tender? You want your chicken tender? Oh, yes.
I'm one of them. What is up, guys? Autoridad Discreta team. Today is Friday, so I skipped 2 days, or 1 day, or whatever. The point is, I'm driving my truck right now with Roy. Can you? You can't see yourself.
Keep it that way.
Okay, where's my boy Roy? Oh, there you go. And this is my little brother Caesar.
Look at my truck.
And yeah, I might have to ask you to move it.
Yeah.
Okay, Caesar, open the door. Okay. So basically, I was driving. I was gonna take my little brother. Right now, it is 9:18. I was gonna take my little brother to Chuck E. Cheese because I promised him, and he won't leave me alone about it. So I was driving out of my driveway, and I started hearing like this nasty dragging sound. I went outside, and the tire popped. So I'm gonna make sure to show you guys what it looks like. I don't think he can. He go out. Hold up. Hold up. What is up, guys? We fixed it, kind of, not really. Yeah, we didn't fix it. But it's fine because I got two whips. You know what I'm saying? One in case la turca falla. So yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna take my little brother to Chuck E. Cheese, and hopefully we're gonna have fun. Yeah. He wanted to go to Chuck E. Cheese, so I'm gonna take him. I already promised to. But I guess we're gonna do another video for tomorrow because I gotta fix the stupid tire. So,
you wanna play?
Buras fire, yes. But yeah, guys, so we're on our way.
Con una rolita, la de Sauer dice al parque, suenan las bocinas. Y ando cansado, cara en el vaso para la tos que aún no.
Yes, sir. You excited?
Yeah.
A ver qué pasa. There you go.
Oh, right here.
Oh. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Boy, what are you
doing? We're gonna
get kicked out. Nobody's doing this.
No,
it's okay.
We're gonna get kicked out.
We're gonna get kicked out. It hasn't been 45 minutes yet.
They just started.
Show the world where you're from.
Face, man, I hate to put you through it. I be up all night, ho.
up being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on they turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my
Javier from Autoridad Discreta. It is Friday. No, it's Saturday. And we're going to have like a little event tonight, which should be on the blog or video on Monday. Maybe if I get a chance to edit it. But right now I'm trying to get a fade because this is messed up and it doesn't look good. And if you guys ever want to get a good fade, go to. It is a great place to get a fade. But yeah, so hopefully they fix me up. My barber, Elda, Miss Elda. I don't know if I can record you or not, but oh, should I say your name? My barber, she's amazing. She agreed to take me on the last you know minute, so I really appreciate that. And you guys are about to see how she fixes my life up. So, all right, stay tuned. What is up, guys? As you can see, she like fixed my life, so I'm really excited, and I'm gonna put her name and her Snapchat so you guys can add her. She's really good like at what she does. She's amazing. That's why I always go to her. She's always taking me in and fixing my life. So I literally went from can we go out to wait in line. Like literally.
Put your flags up in the sky. In the sky. And wave them side to side. Show the world where you're from. Show where you're from.
We are one.
Show the world we are one.